BMX rider Brooke Crain of the United States took a hard fall on the final straight during her seeding run at the London Olympics on Wednesday. Crain clipped her rear wheel on a ramp and lost control over the front of her handlebars. She slammed her chest into the next ramp and remained on the ground for about a minute.